Los Internetos. Internets. What's going on? It's your boy Dallas Penn. And this episode right now of Blue Cheese TV is for God, Boot God. Yes. Internets. I just came up on another scorer. All right, what is this right here? This is the Timberland collabo with STUSSY DELUXE. They reworked the classic field boot silhouette to a clean, crisp output. This black leather is, serious. There at the ankle. Again, even a nice little pull tab. I like this little pull tab right here. Let me pull that up on my heel. I'm actually gonna swap out these laces because I do have a lace that's black with this like gumsole material speckled through. So I'm gonna swap out this lace. I don't really care for this lace, but I love the hardware that STUSSY designed for this field boot, where you have the D-ring on the early laces, and then at that last eyelet right there, they put a little fast lace hook right in there. Loving that, loving this design. And I mean, it's just a classic field boot. I mean, you know, come on, look at this. Look at this nice mid-height on this field boot. Perfect for cycling, if you want to do that. Perfect for doing a lot of outdoor activities, and just a great range of movement. You know, not too high on your calf, so you feel weighted down. Field boot, classic Timberland silhouette. I like the STUSSY DELUXE Timberland collab. So, that's what I'm showing you right here. It's dope. It's really dope. Boom. Do you remember this Abington Trekker that I showed you a few weeks back? Okay, so I went and customized the Abington Trekker to put some D-rings in there. And also, a fast lace hook, okay? Crazy story was, before I even got this STUSSY DELUXE Timberland collab, I had thought about this. Well, here's the deal. I thought that I was designing my own Timberland. I thought I was designing on top of the STUSSY Abington boot, and then boom, look at this right here. Look at this image right here. That's an Abington sample that I had seen at the Timberland booth. I think that was that wasn't Agenda, that was Capsule, where I had seen that sample. And you know, I thought that this was my idea, but as always, Timberland shows me that, man, they've been on it. They are really about this boot lifestyle. Right, but the STUSSY Abington Trekker, so fire. Vibram outsole, yeah, I've been working in this. Vibram outsole, that's how you pronounce that brand. It's not Vibram, it's Vibram. Okay, Vibram outsole, Gore-Tex line, up in there, Gore-Tex line, going on the side there. All right, so yeah. STUSSY and Timberland collaborating, okay? Making the fireworks boots, okay, that I will be rocking all summer long. Definitely check my boot work this summer. Raining outside now. I can't wait to just put these on. I'm gonna put these on now and go play in the rain. All right. Timberland collabo Stussy Deluxe field boot. All right, catch it on eBay, catch it on maybe Amazon, maybe catch it on clearance at Urban Outfitters. God boot God.